Hi guys, today I'm doing another video in my video series of the best Android Wear watch faces, and today I'm demoing 9 to 5. 9 to 5 is a watch face that shows you how much time you have left at work, and then it also tells you you have 3 or 4 or 5 hours left at work as well. And it also comes up with some kind of funny things. It'll be like, hooray, the weekend is here, when it's after work and stuff like that. And then once you get down to an hour left, it tells you how many minutes you have left at work. So I really love this watch face. This has been my watch face that I use while I'm working Monday through Friday. Right now I'm showing you some pictures throughout the day so you can kind of see a graphical time lapse of how it looks at different periods. I really like the red indicator on the outside of the watch face. That's really, really nice. My one big complaint with this watch face is that you can't change the time of when you start and stop work. I wish you could change it from like 7:30 to 6 o'clock or something like that, because I think that'd really open up this watch face to a lot more people. Right now, it's really only practical for people who work 9 to 5. I work close to that. I work 7:30 to 5, but if the developer could change that, I would say hands down, everyone should download this. It's 99 cents. It's a very nice watch face, and if you work 9 to 5, I'd say download it. If you don't, check back later. The developer might add that in the future, and I think it's worth checking out.
Thanks for watching, guys. If you're interested in learning more about any of the apps you saw in this video, you can find their Google Play download links in the description below. I always love hearing your feedback, so leave me a comment and let me know what you thought. And finally, if you enjoyed this video and you'd like to stay up to date with the latest apps and Android Wear developments, click the subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time.